deadlifts and flies. So at homers, you're going to use dumbbells for your deadlifts. Just do as heavy as you can and keep your back flat, head up. Push through your heels and keep your hands really close to your legs. I'm not going to demonstrate pull-ups. Everybody knows how to do those. For beginners, so I would have your palms facing you. That's a chin-up. And then with the flies, just make sure you're pinching your shoulder blades. So here's what they look like.